Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to take a look at some DC Mighty Minis, Batman vs. Superman blind bags. These are Series 2, and we did some of the Series 1 blind bags. And these look like they still have the Series 1 figures in it with some added figures for Series 2. Now these are intended for ages 4 and up, and we found these at Walmart for $2.97. So let's open these up and take a look. Okay, so here's the checklist, and this shows the Series 1 figures that you can get, and then here is the Series 2 figures that you can get. We got Wonder Woman, Aquaman, Black Suit Batman, Lex Luthor, Kryptonite, Superman, and Batman. So let's see who we got. Looks like a gold figure. So there's also a mystery figure. As you can see right here, it says, so it looks like we may have got the gold mystery figure. So let's put it together and see what it is. Okay, so here she is all put together, and it is the gold Wonder Woman. So you can see Wonder Woman right here, and she's in full color, and there's a gold Wonder Woman. So it looks like we got the mystery figure, and she is very detailed. And you can see the designs of her uniform, her outfit there, with her boots, and then on the back you can see her hair, very detailed. Same thing, you can also see the musculature in her arms, so it's pretty cool. And then since these go together, they do have articulation in the arms, in the waist, and the head does turn. Now her head turn is a little bit limited because of her hair. Her hair is a little bit pliable though, so it does allow it to move like that. So pretty cool figure. Now in Series 1, if you've seen my other videos, I had trouble with the figure standing up, but she stands up very easily. So that is a plus. And so I'm definitely liking this better. So let's put her down and check out the next package. Alright, it looks like we got Lex Luthor here, so let's put him together and check him out. Okay, so here he is all put together, and he is super detailed. You can see in his outfit there, his robotics outfit, all kinds of detail on his armor, the boots, the back, his helmet, and then he's got his gun arm over there, and then his fist arm over here. And so again, the same, he's got articulation in his arms and at the waist, and I didn't check his head, but yep, his head does move too, so that's pretty cool. And then one of the things I didn't show is that on the back of the checklist here, because they put together the figures, you can mix and match them and make your own superhero, so that's kind of cool. Alright, let's take a closer look. Okay, so here's a more zoomed in look at these. You can really see the details on them. And like I said, they are interchangeable. And even though Lex Luthor is a much bigger figure, the joints and everything are completely interchangeable with Wonder Woman. So it's pretty funny to see her arm on him and then his giant robotic arm right here on her. So that's pretty funny. But yeah, so I like these figures a lot. I like the detail of them, and I like that you can switch them around if you want to have some fun little mixed matched characters, so that's pretty cool. So pretty cool collection there. I'm glad we got two new ones to add to the Season 1 ones. So that does it for the opening and review. Hope you enjoyed it.